today, the 5th of October 2015, and we're outside the Durban Magistrate's Court for the Daddy Loves You campaign in the case of my own nephew, who has been kidnapped for the last 3 years. We finally managed to get a warrant of arrest to arrest the perpetrator, who's evading justice. We got the warrant from this court, went to Point Police Station. They can't execute it, they don't understand what the warrant says. They want another statement from us saying what the case is all about. And we've been at it from Friday at least, you know, if not the last 3 years. So the court says they've done their job. They're going to have a look at the warrant again. So we're back here tomorrow and then back to the police station. And by which time we're hoping that the maternal abuser and alienator has not again left Durban with my nephew. That's where we're at. The Daddy Loves You campaign. I mean, our hearts go out to all of the people who don't know their rights and are going through this. But the system does not work.